fancied himself a big stud. He was brazen and bold, but the ladies weren't home. So he went home and played with his pride. There was a young dandy named Dud, who fancied himself a big stud. He was brazen and bold, but the ladies were cold. So he went home and played with his pod. He went home and played with his pod. He went home and played with his pod.
Was a young dandy named Dud, who fancied himself a big stud. He was brazen and bold, but the ladies were cold. So he went home and played with his pod.
Oh, look, more water. And it's trickling.
He went home and played with his pod. He went home and played with his pod.
To where it goes. 'Twas brillig, and the slithy toves did gyre and gimble in the wabe. All mimsy were the borogoves, and the mome raths outgrabe.